Well, life's about swings and roundabouts, peaks and troughs, you know. And we did find a dead shrimp before, and also, sadly, a dead cardinal in tank number one. But here is an exoskeleton, and floating about in the tank somewhere else is another exoskeleton. My hand looks like a five-year-old girl's hand. So, yeah, that's right. That's the real owner. There it is. Look. You find, point at the exoskeleton, Sophie.
There.
That's it. Yeah. Exoskeleton. So they don't have their skeletons inside their bones and tummies and around their guts. Their skeletons are outside. Yeah, the camera's at that angle.